Not only was he a son and a brother, but he was a cowboy every day. Some people might call him Denim Dan because, well, that's all he ever wore was one of those denim pearl snaps. That's all he ever knew. He dreamed to be a cowboy. The cowboy is what he was to the day he died. Folks, he lived life to the fullest, probably more than many people I've ever met. Some people live a full life. And the thing about Wyatt Cole, folks, he lived one way, and that was dreaming of being a cowboy like us.